I first diagnosed in 17 years old with Hodgkin lymphoma, stage 4B, which already spread all in all of my lymph nodes and lung. What did I think? What's running in my mind? It's two words, death and then victory. I was 17 years old, I was pretty young. So I knew that death is around, but I just wake up and said victory, no way.